Car slammed into a home in Bloomfield. A fire was sparked there, sent the driver to the hospital. Everyone inside was able to get out safely. Happened shortly before 11 o'clock on Tyler Street. Fire caused some pretty significant damage to that house.